Here's just a quick video on how to change your WAAS eyelet in your Pro 1200 or Intelliview 12 to 135. So once you're powered on, go to your guards icon with the arrow up here. Go to GNSS and guidance. Where it says SBAS, system WAAS, PRN auto, touch that. It says WAAS correction satellite, PRN auto. Pick 135, it'll manually lock onto that. Close out of that, go to your GPS status. Make sure that your correction age is going to lock on here. It currently is, it's refreshing as we speak, and we're good to go.